MD come to the line. Trevor Banks, as you see, right in the middle of the circuit. That's where Wiggy made a good start for, and equally so does Trevor Banks. But it's Andy Riley that makes the best of it going into that first corner. Trevor Banks is up there as well. John Boston's on the inside of those two, and it is John Boston that makes the better line around that first bend. John Boston goes down the back straight. That's the team trying to play over the gap in fourth place at the moment. But it's John Boston just going a little bit wide. He's allowed Trevor Banks to come through on the inside of him. Andy Riley is still there in third place. Pursued by Rob Fortune at the moment. Those four have got away from the rest of the field a little bit. It almost looks as if there's going to be a change in second. Andy Riley has got through as well. Up in front of him. Trevor Banks again goes very, very wide. Andy Riley's riding a tight line indeed, trying to pick up the power coming up the straight. Dives in tight again in that top bend. Andy Riley is really riding a superb ride on that top corner. That's where he took John Boston, you remember, a lap ago. He looks at those Trevor Banks. This is where Andy Riley pulls it tight again. You can see he's coming much, much tighter. Trevor Banks still there just in front as they cross the line, but it's going to be close to the finish because Andy Riley looks to go underneath him once again. This time it looks like he's got him, but Trevor Banks has got the power on sooner as Andy Riley takes his line going down the back straight. He's going to be on top at the moment. Looks like a little bit wider this time. A great ride from Andy Riley. He takes the checkered flag. Trevor Banks gets second, John Boston third, Rob Fortune fourth. I think that looked like Nigel Green had possibly gone up into fifth place, but we'll wait and see the result for that one. A great ride there from the very experienced Andy Riley. Picked his moments and took them extremely well.